So my name is Jeff Hartman, and I'm an assistant faculty, I'm assistant professor in the doctoral physical therapy program here at the medical school. And I am also the global health director of within our program, and I'm also the liaison between the, our program and the public health program here at UW. We now have a program for students that are interested in both physical therapy and public health, and they have an opportunity now, which is a really cool, unique opportunity to get degrees in both public health and physical therapy all within kind of one experience here at UW. It's one of the few schools in the country that are offering these dual degree programs. It's a great opportunity. One thing that was unique about this program here is you can do a public health, master's in public health, plus receive a global health certificate, as well as get your doctorate in physical therapy all at once. And I did the global health certificate program as well as the public health program, and that is exactly what I was looking for my career. The importance of dual degree, I think, is just really convenience. It's an opportunity to get two degrees in one shot, if you will. And I think just nowadays, students are really anxious to get out there and be well equipped to work. And having the dual degree as quickly as possible, and having this dual degree allows for that. I was trained to, again, treat the patient that's sitting right in front of me. Right, and I was trained very well to do that. And this public health degree has, again, given me a much broader perspective. And it taught me to ask the questions, why is this patient sitting in front of me? There's so many resources here. In addition to the Global Health Certificate program that complements and goes right alongside the public health curriculum, is a really great opportunity and a unique opportunity that isn't offered in many places around the United States. So the program here at University of Wisconsin, what the way it's set up is for students who are interested in this program, they have to be accepted by both programs, the public health program as well as the physical therapy program. When they're accepted, their very first year is the public health curriculum. So they will get their degree in public health that first year, and then they will go right into the physical therapy degree program, the doctoral program.